threats. You know, well, first of all, you can call the police in about anything, and they never did detail out exactly what the threats were. You know, but then about 20 newspapers picked that up and went for the, well, Kathy Newman is now being harassed by an army of online trolls for doing nothing but doing her job, which, well, and then there was a backlash against that in the press. So it's been a, well, I...
Well, someone took an audit of the actual interchanges that,
yeah,
between fans and her, and there was way more negative ones coming your way.
Yes, that were seriously negative. Yeah, that's right.
Seriously negative, yeah. Violent, harassing, just rude. There were way more.
Yeah.
And no one picked up on that at all. It was all the narrative was she's a victim,
yeah,
even though she was.